A Crawford County school employee is behind bars tonight, charged with multiple counts of sexual exploitation and molestation of children. An investigator with the sheriff's office tells us 28-year-old Carl Tease James Saffold is charged with four counts each of molestation and sexual exploitation of children, among other charges. Saffold's bond has been set for $100,000. Anyone with information is asked to call the GBI or the Crawford County Sheriff's Office at 836-3116.